here takes the win. And as he comes around with the checkered flag out, put those hands over your head, if you will. Give him a big round of applause. We want to see him. That's a happy Father's Day gift for Greg Curley, the senior. Sponsors of Dave Collins Auto Supply. Let's cut the jam.
Damn,
Larry. Next,
that's
fire.
Man's got some help from Dan Monroe to see if he's going to try to get up to the front and stay up the cross. John Henry. John, how are you going to do tonight in this race?
Congratulations there, Matt. You said you were going to hang on, but you did a little more than that tonight. That's the first thing to win for you, too, right?
I tell you what, this is something else out here. I've had the best time of my life. I tell you what, I'd like to thank my wife, Renee, my sister, Jay. I couldn't do it without Larry Smith and the Witchies, and my new sponsor, County Farmer Renee Gannon. All you fans, thanks for coming out.
Let's get over here and get you a 50-second here with the house, please. Congratulations there again, Matt. That was real good racing, real good. You said you just going to kind of get up here and creep up the front and hang on as long as you could. That was a long race, but you hung on all the way.
Well, I had some good competition behind me. John Henry Witchie bumped me a couple times, woke me up, told me I better get my shit together, get racing.
right, boop, boop.
Hey, John, you got a real great track. Thanks a lot.
Okay, congratulations. Real good race.